So this could be you was at the restroom. You're taking a piss and you turn around and there's this guy laying piss on his leg. He's just here. Or maybe you're at the ATM. And then this guy's here. Any number of reasons. It's close to you. His objective may be to slam me into the wall, boom, and then come off and then start punching the shit out of me. In a situation like this, I suggest you are very close, that you close him down. Close him down very quickly. Right? So an example of restricted striking. Well, it would be from here just for me to clinch, ballistic clinch his head. So you know this tie clinch, you just touch. Ballistic clinch, I want to hit the kick. Hit again. It's here. As I clinch, I want knee. One. So I turn. Restricted striker would be here. I clinch. And I'm slamming him into the wall. Now I make distance. Now I clinch.